자, 여러분들, 자, 룸북 잉글리시 오신 것을 진심으로 환영합니다. 자, 오늘 그 제가 준비한 내용은요, 바로 최근에 요즘에 요런 표현을 어떻게 할지 정의해 보는 그런 시간을 갖도록 하겠습니다. 자, 여러분들, 최근에라고 하면 뭐 생각나는 표현이 여러 가지 있을 거예요. 자, 뭐 예를 들어서 these days, these days 들어보셨죠? 자, 아니면 lately 들어보셨어요? lately. 그 다음에 recently, recently 이런 표현도 있고요. 그 다음에 최근 중에서 요전날 할 때 the other day, the other day 이런 것도 들어봤었죠, 그렇죠? 자, 그 다음에 뭐 이제 oh, a little while ago, a little while ago 약간 좀 이제 거리가 멀긴 하지만 그래도 어느 정도 그렇게 오래되지 않은 a little while ago, a little while ago 이런 표현도 사용할 수 있어요. 이런 표현이 좀 많이 나오는 표현들인데요. 비슷해요. 근데 약간의 어떠한 느낌 차이가 있거든요. 그리고 쓰임의 차이가 조금 있습니다. 한번 알아볼까요? 자, 일단은요, these days라는 건 어떻게 사용하는지 한번 보시면요. 이 these days 같은 경우는 사실 보통 일반적으로 봤을 때 트렌드를 나타낼 때 좀 많이 사용이 돼요. 그래서 뭐 기사나 아니면 뭐 뉴스 같은 데 보면요, these days, nowadays 이런 식으로 해서 these days나 nowadays가 좀 사용이 많이 됩니다. 그렇다고 해서 꼭 그렇게만 사용되는 건 아니에요. 그냥 요즘이요, 나 집에 일찍 들어옵니다 라고 했을 때 these days, I come home early. 그쵸? 요즘 나 직장에서 일찍 끝나요. These days, I get off work early. 이렇게 사용하시면 된다는 거죠.
Because my husband is home quite a lot these days. Because my husband is home quite a lot these days. Because my husband is home quite a lot these days. Because my husband is home quite a lot these days. Because my husband is home quite a lot these days. Because my husband is home quite a lot these days.
I'm pretty happy these days. I'm getting married soon, and I'm getting along with everybody at work. I'm pretty happy these days. I'm getting married soon, and I'm getting along with everybody at work. I'm pretty happy these days. I'm getting married soon, and I'm getting along with everybody at work. I'm pretty happy these days. I'm getting married soon, and I'm getting along with everybody at work. I'm pretty happy these days. I'm getting married soon, and I'm getting along with everybody at work. I'm pretty happy these days. I'm getting married soon, and I'm getting along with everybody at work.
And most marriages end in divorce these days. 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 And most marriages end in divorce these days.
자, 이번에는요, 우리 recently라는 표현 한번 정리해 보도록 할게요. 자, recently 같은 경우는 일단 발음할 때 중요하셔야 됩니다. recently요. recently가 아니라 recently. recently 이 정도의 느낌 recently 그래서 recent에서 약간 recent에서 소리를 멈추고요 그 다음 끝부분에 li 이 정도의 느낌 recently 이 recently라는 것은 일단은 느낌이 뭐냐면요 점의 개념이에요 그래서 최근에 뭐뭐 했습니다 그러면요 내가 최근에 영화를 봤습니다 I recently watched this movie 이 영화를 봤어요 I recently watched this movie 이런 식으로 하죠 이거를 these days I watch this movie라고 하면 약간 어색하게 들려요.
She was recently in a fashion show just for fun. She was recently in a fashion show just for fun. She was recently in a fashion show just for fun. She was recently in a fashion show just for fun. She was recently in a fashion show just for fun.
I recently broke up with my boyfriend.
Until recently, she was dating this college guy, but he dumped her. Until recently, she was dating this college guy, but he dumped her. Until recently, she was dating this college guy, but he dumped her. Until recently, she was dating this college guy, but he dumped her. Until recently, she was dating this college guy, but he dumped her.
자, 그 다음에 lately라는 건데요. 역시 마찬가지로 lately, 이것도 발음도 lately보다는 lately 이렇게 해서 lately 이렇게 발음해 주시는 거 잊지 마시고요. 이 lately라는 표현 같은 경우는 점의 개념보다는요, 약간 쭉이라는 느낌입니다. 자, 그래서 내가 뭐뭐 최근에 뭐뭐 했어요, 뭐뭐 해왔어요, 이 정도의 느낌으로 좀 많이 사용이 되거든요. 예를 들어서 최근에 나는 많이 피곤했어요. 쭉 피곤한 거니까 I've been tired lately, I've been really tired lately 이렇게 사용할 수 있겠죠. 그래서 lately는요, 상당히 많은 부분, 꼭 그런 건 아니지만 상당히 많은 부분 현재 완료하고 같이 사용이 많이 됩니다.
I've been distracted lately. Maybe I've missed a couple of rehearsals. I've been distracted lately. Maybe I've missed a couple of rehearsals. I've been distracted lately. Maybe I've missed a couple of rehearsals. I've been distracted lately. Maybe I've missed a couple of rehearsals. I've been distracted lately. Maybe I've missed a couple of rehearsals. I've been distracted lately. Maybe I've missed a couple of rehearsals.
I've been reading poetry lately. 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 I've been reading poetry lately.
자, 이번에는요, the other day예요. The other day, the other day. The other day라는 표현 같은 경우는 정확하게 그게 며칠 전이라는 느낌은 없지만 그렇게 멀지 않은, 그쵸? 가까운 과거를 나타낼 때 사용을 많이 합니다. 제 느낌은요, 한 2, 3일 전도 the other day라고 할 수 있을 것 같고요. 일주일 전도 the other day라고 해도 큰 문제는 없을 것 같습니다. 근데 일반적으로 봤을 때 the other day 하면요, 한 2, 3일 정도 전 느낌으로 다가와요. 알겠죠?
What you heard in the bathroom the other day wasn't true at all. What you heard in the bathroom the other day wasn't true at all. What you heard in the bathroom the other day wasn't true at all. What you heard in the bathroom the other day wasn't true at all. What you heard in the bathroom the other day wasn't true at all. What you heard in the bathroom the other day wasn't true at all.
I bumped into him on the street the other day and I told him we could have coffee and that's it. I bumped into him on the street the other day and I told him we could have coffee and that's it. I bumped into him on the street the other day and I told him we could have coffee and that's it. I bumped into him on the street the other day and I told him we could have coffee and that's it. I bumped into him on the street the other day and I told him we could have coffee and that's it. I bumped into him on the street the other day and I told him we could have coffee and that's it.
그 다음에 a while ago라는 건데요. 이 while ago 같은 경우는 ago라는 게 과거라는 말이죠. 전에라는 말인데 I met her for the first time 5 years ago. 그래서 5 years ago라고 했잖아요. 그렇죠? I met her for the first time 5 years ago. 5년 전에 그녀를 처음 만났습니다. 그래서 ago라는 건 항상 과거와 같이 가게 되거든요. 근데 a while이라는 게 한동안 이런 느낌이 되잖아요. 그렇죠? For a while. I haven't seen you for a while. 나 한동안 널 못 봤어. 그럼 a while ago라는 것은 어느 정도 전을 말하는 거겠죠? 과거. 근데 a little while ago 라고 나왔으니까 a little 약간 부드럽게 말하는 거니까, 약하게 말하는 거니까 a little while ago, 어느 정도 전에.
그래서 how are you and Tom? Any kids yet?
No. Tom and I split up a little while ago.
Oh. So how are you and Tom? Any kids yet?
Tom and I split up a little while ago.
Oh. So how are you and Tom? Any kids yet?
Tom and I split up a little while ago.
Oh. So how are you and Tom? Any kids yet?
Tom and I split up a little while ago.
Oh. So how are you and Tom? Any kids yet?
Tom and I split up a little while ago.
Oh. So how are you and Tom? Any kids yet?
Tom and I split up a little while ago.
Oh.
So. 자, 이렇게 해서 오늘 우리가 요즘과 관련된, 최근과 관련된 표현에 대해서 알아봤는데요. 한번 영상으로 제가 아까 전에 중간에 보여드렸던 거 있죠? 다시 한번 제가 보여드릴 테니까 한번 쭉 한번 확인해 보시고요. 실제 스피킹할 때도 제가 유용하게 사용할 수 있으면 좋겠네요. 잘 수고하셨고요. 우리 다음 시간에 또 뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time.
Because my husband is home quite a lot these days. Because my husband is home quite a lot these days.
I'm pretty happy these days. I'm getting married soon, and I'm getting along with everybody at work. I'm pretty happy these days. I'm getting married soon, and I'm getting along with everybody at work.
And most marriages end in divorce these days. And most marriages end in divorce these days.
She was recently in a fashion show, just for fun. She was recently in a fashion show, just for fun.
I recently broke up with my boyfriend. I recently broke up with my boyfriend.
Until recently, she was dating this college guy, but he dumped her. Until recently, she was dating this college guy, but he dumped her.
I've been distracted lately. Maybe I've missed a couple of rehearsals. I've been distracted lately. Maybe I've missed a couple of rehearsals.
I've been reading poetry lately. I've been reading poetry lately.
What you heard in the bathroom the other day wasn't true at all. What you heard in the bathroom the other day wasn't true at all.
I bumped into him on the street the other day and I told him we could have coffee and that's it. I bumped into him on the street the other day and I told him we could have coffee and that's it.
So how are you and Tom? Any kids yet?
No. Tom and I split up a little while ago.
Oh. So how are you and Tom? Any kids yet?
No. Tom and I split up a little while ago.
Oh. So.